Integration is a very popular feature in CTM software, and we have just enhanced this feature for both the selling agent and the listing agent. Once integration has been attempted and the linking of two transactions was not successful, this video will be introducing you to a new orange link found inside the detail view of your transactions. Integration starts with the selling agent. Step 1 is to create the contract to buy and sell. Step 2 is to click on the Save Time feature link and search for the property under the default tab, Search CTM by Address. You will want to identify at least the street number, a partial street name, and the city. Once you click the Search button, results will be displayed below on this web page. Once you locate the correct property showing the correct email address for the listing agent and the address on the listing agreement, click on the address link. You may want to select all options to populate into the contract to buy and sell. Once you import the information and complete the contract, and after your clients have signed the contract, the last step of integration is emailing the electronic contract to buy and sell to the listing agent from within the transaction. An integration has been successful. If integration does not occur, let's look at the new feature found in the sale transaction, Integrate Sale Offer link. This feature will have you identify the correct offer you would like to integrate. Once you click the next button, you will populate in at least two property values and a single value identifying the listing agent. Once you click the search button, results will be displayed below on this web page. You'll click the Integrate Offer button for the correct listing transaction. You must confirm your choice, and once you click on the Integrate button, the linking process will be successful, and you're now able to allow the listing agent to view documents. Now let's take a look at the new feature found in the listing transaction, Integrate Received Offer. Once you've received the buyer agent email with the live interactive link to the electronic offer, and you've realized that integration was not successful, this feature will allow you to link the sale transaction by completing a search based on the URL of the electronic offer. Inside the email, click and open the electronic offer link and locate the URL or the web page address at the top of the browser. Click once to highlight the complete URL. Copy the URL, then paste the URL and click the search button. Verify the information associated with the electronic offer, and once you click the Integrate button, the transactions will be linked, and you can now take advantage of all the Save Time green links.